here, back with another video with Adia and
Sabina here.
And today we're gonna be talking to you guys about us going back to school or staying home school, you guys, because you guys want to know what's happening and going on in our life, because we have to tell you guys, because we'll have to do a school morning routine and a school night routine and update you guys on our quarantine life and stuff like that. So, but before we get started to tell you guys everything, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment on our social medias, and make sure you
hit that notification bell.
Yeah, hit that notification bell so you miss any video we post. Okay, so let's get started since you guys did all those things. So guys, we're going to stay homeschool because of what's going on in this world and stuff, you know. It's just horrible, and nobody wants to, like, you know, spread things and get sick and stuff. And I just, our mom and dad thinks that it's better for us to stay at home and do school because it just seems better. And last time we did it, we did a great job, and it was actually kind of fun, not even gonna lie, but a little bit sad because I wanted to see my t-shirts I was gonna have, but we're still gonna see them too, but I'm on the camera stuff. And I'm really gonna miss my friends and so much things that I'm gonna miss and everything.
Yeah.
And recess.
I mostly miss my teacher. Guys, I'm going to miss school because it was a lot fun, but at the same time, I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to miss school because it was a lot of fun, and the most subject I liked was gym, and it was math and reading time.
Yep. So guys, sorry about taking forever to post a video. I hope you guys are going to enjoy our new intro, as you guys probably saw because I posted it, and also we're going to put on this video too because this is the thing that we're doing. And guys, we also changed it, our name, we're not naming it Gymnastics Sisters anymore, it's completely now the Seekie Sisters. So yeah, because we have to put our name, and we're barely, because the reason why I named the Gymnastics Sisters is because when we first started this channel, we're doing gymnastics at first, but then we stopped, we weren't really doing it. So I was like, what's the point of naming it that? Our mama's like that, so we decided to change it to Seekie Sisters.
Yeah.
So yeah, that is the reason why we changed it, if you guys can see that we're saying that and stuff, just so you guys know. And we'll definitely be posting more, mostly for the school morning routine when we're going back to school, because we're starting in September, not now, you guys, but there's other kids who are starting now.
As you guys can see, a bunch of kids started school already in August. Some kids start in September and some kids start in August.
Yeah, or like other days, but yeah, it's mostly August and September. We wish you guys luck when you guys go back to school or stay homeschool, because we want to wish that for people, because you know, not that much people are going to, like, you know, have that much fun, even though you're still going to have fun, but it's like kind of gonna be a little bit scary and stuff, you might mess up and things. But we just wanted you guys to know that the Seekie Sisters are on your side, and the whole squad, we're all hoping you guys are having a good time with your family and staying quarantined and stuff, and going outside too, just protecting yourself, and also going to you know, going to school. We hope you guys do a great job, and yeah, and we also wish luck for us when we're going to start in September, because
and the grade I'm going is fourth grade.
Oh yeah, we gotta tell you guys. And I'm going to seventh grade. We gotta also tell you guys to update you guys on our grades and our age. So you guys already know I turned 12, and Avina's gonna be turning
10
in September too. So yeah, not in September too. I wasn't trying to say the second. I was trying to say like September to like in school, because you know her birthday is close by the school year and stuff like that. So yeah, we gotta upgrade you guys on our grades. So I'm going to seventh grade and Avina's going to fourth grade, and I'm 12 and she's going to soon turn 10. I'm like not speaking good that much, you guys. So yeah, so guys, we are also going to be getting supplies, going supply shopping if we do, because just that, not that much, just a tiny bit, and we will record you guys on that.
Because just in case our teacher asks us, do we have a math book, a language arts book, or a science notebook? So we're going to need those indeed, and we're going to have those in handy, so we're going to have to get those things.
Yeah, so we'll need to update you guys on that, and we definitely will. If we do go supply shopping, if we do forget, we're sorry guys, but we'll make sure we show you a haul of what we got, because we don't, yeah. Because we promised you guys we record it. If we don't record it, we'll show you a haul.
It's a short haul because it's just a little
school. Yeah, little school supplies because we're staying home, you know, we're not going out and stuff like that. So yeah, those were all the updates for you guys if you just wanted to know, because we want to make sure you guys know that we're doing okay. We know that you guys are doing okay, and you guys are, we're staying entertaining. You guys are staying entertaining. Just everybody's doing fine, and yeah, we just wanted to do that. So guys, me and Avina just noticed that we're wearing pink and blue for like a gender reveal for something, because we're like, oh my gosh, we're wearing the same thing. I noticed that.
Mine says mermaid vibes.
And mine say happy times ahead, because we really do happy times ahead. So yeah, guys. Well, we're going to end the video here because we told you guys everything. So make sure you subscribe, like, and comment, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any video we post. So yeah, and you guys can definitely share with your friends or family or whoever you guys want to.
And make sure you subscribe.
And just do everything.
Just do everything.
Do everything. And go check out our social medias too. Check those out. And go ahead and follow us to see pictures we post and stuff. If you guys want to know that. Instead of just our vlogging, to also know our pictures and things. Girl, anyways. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.